Hello friends, welcome to my channel Cyber Enthusiast. Today we are going to use one new VPN by name protonvpn, and we will try to explore its free version. So without wasting too much of time, let's get started. First of all, open the browser. Type protonvpn, enter, click on it. Here we have to first sign up. Click on sign up. Now there are many versions, free and paid. So we are going to select this free version. Get free, click on it. Again, click on get free. Now this screen will pop up and you have to enter the proper username as per your desire, proper password as per your desire, and your email address, of course. So after that you'll be able to create your account. Since we are already having the account, our account in this domain, so we are going to simply log in to this website. Now we have successfully entered in our account, and now select downloads. Since we are using Linux version, Linux OS operating system, so we will click here, and after clicking, this page will open. So what we have to do, we have to enter, we have to open one terminal and we have to type sudo protonvpn init. We have to enter the password of this account also. Now it is asking you, are you sure you want to override the profile? Press yes, enter yes. Now enter. Now it is asking you, enter your protonvpn open vpn username. So here you what you have to just go to the dashboard, account, copy and simply paste. After pasting, press enter. Now it will ask you for password. Now again you have to copy the password and paste here, hit enter. Again confirm it by pasting it again, enter. Now it will ask you about the version which you are using. So we are using free version, so press 1. Now it will ask you about the protocol. For us we are selecting TCP, so press 2. Now it is asking, is this information correct? Yes, definitely. Now it will write the configuration to the disk. the VPN configuration file is successfully written in the disk. Now we are going to connect. So protonvpn connect. So we are selecting the Japan server. Here we are selecting TCP. Now it will start trying connecting to the Japan server. Now it is showing it is connected. Let us check whether it is actually connected or not. Net is a bit slow here. So now finally it is showing that my country is Japan and I am residing in Tokyo and this is my IP address. So we were successful. Now let us check if it is actually working or not. So sudo protonvpn connect. Okay, after disconnecting let us check what it is showing right now. So we were successful in using ProtonVPN. Thanks for watching, and friends, kindly like, subscribe to my channel so that I can upload new things for you. Thanks for watching.